The married couple lived in that same house, didn't they? I saw somebody else in the second floor window.
Recently, I went to a strange house. I should have never gone there.
I heard footsteps often in the middle of the night.
Since there's real proof that murders happen around her.
You're trying to say that the house is cursed?
I lived there till I was 5 years old.
The sons kept the woman captive and raised her.
About the baby, you are not the father.
They found the woman's body, but the child was gone.
We'll all die together.
I heard little footsteps in the next room. Like, tap, tap, tap.
This house.
I need to find the house.
No, the house!
What do you think's going on with that house?
That's not a child's footsteps.
Juwan was based on events that really happened. It was determined that these horrible things originated from one house. But what really happened was much more terrifying than anything in the movies.
Where's your home?